While waiting for this bromeliad to reveal the flower that is still underwater at the moment, to my surprise, another bromeliad nearby has produced a flower. I've been waiting for this variety of bromeliad to flower again. This belongs to my first batch of bromeliad that I thought won't survive, but they did. Maybe about 6 years ago or more than 7 years ago, since I had these first ones.